A disappointing night for UNH fans, of course. As Jamie mentioned, the Wildcats have been stopped at the regional championship game quite a few times before. Our Heather Hamill caught up with some of the fans watching tonight's game, and she's live tonight outside the arena. Heather?
Well, Mike, fans were optimistic through it all. Obviously, this isn't the way they wanted it to turn out, but they had high spirits until the very end.
UNH fans were holding out hope.
It'd be nice to see UNH, go all the way. Keep trucking and pull out a win.
Despite a bad start, fans watching at Jillian's were feeling confident.
They got to go out there, they got to hit, they got to skate a little bit harder. I think UNH is a better team, and I think in the end it'll show and they'll make it to the Frozen Four.
The confidence didn't wane at Billy's Sports Bar either, where the big screen TVs were on full blast showing off the college hockey players.
I hope so. I just graduated and I couldn't do it when I was there, so I'm hoping that they can do it now.
This group of UNH grads call the team strong, but say getting to this point the past few years and not making it to the next step has been discouraging.
The goalie's got to play. Everybody's got to play their part. You know, this year they're playing really good. They're playing as a team. So hopefully they can do it.
Other fans shared that hope and were full of optimism.
I think they'll come back and they'll take the win.
And everyone agreed, whether it be a win or a loss.
UNH has been a great team. They're in it just about every year. They might not go to the Frozen Four, but a little team from New Hampshire.
It feels good to watch a hometown team make it so far.
So obviously some disappointment tonight, but the true fans show their support until the very end. Reporting live in Manchester, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.